decided that we have to take a news break.
Breaking news.
Alvin Appley has been murdered.
Is your phone really more entertaining than your spouse?
Alda Napoli is dead, found murdered in the most gruesome way imaginable on the train tracks near the Palmer Taylor Power Station. Police say the investigation is ongoing.
Phone news.
Marriage counselors say that smartphones are killing relationships.
As soon as she starts running her mouth, out comes the phone. I've heard all her shit before.